Hello, how y'all doing? Clint from the Doorway 2, doing another one of those reviews you love oh so much. Today is Friday, May 26th, 2023. We're going to be doing the second proper record from a band out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. It's actually a one-man project. His name is DL. They're on Willow Tip. It is called, I think it's Coast Natani, is the way you'd say the band name. And the album is U-Paul. It is on vinyl, CD, and digital. A cassette as well too, I think, through Willow Tip, came out today. The best way to explain this is Eastern ethno post Black Death. It's avant-garde as shit. Let's just say what it is. There's a lot of Eastern and kind of Russian elements in this as well, from what it feels like. Let's listen to a few songs off of this album. Again, there are 7 tracks. And they're all in like Eastern European or Cyrillic, from what it looks like. So it's going to be quotes of how to say it in English you're going to get from me. But anyway, let's listen to a few tracks off of this. The band's name is Coast Natini, or Tenny. Anyway, we're going to listen to the very first song, which in quotes is The Belt. So here we go. Doesn't get any more normal or mainstream than that. So like I said, I think the explanation of Eastern ethno post-black metal with really weird avant-garde elements is what it is. There are several different limited vinyl pressings in different colors, I think like 150 pressings each. So if you want that, definitely get it. Let's listen to another song off of, again, I'm going to probably butcher the name, but Coast Natani. Again, we're going to listen to track number 3 on the record now, and that is, in quotes, Hostage of Empathy. Here we go. Yeah. jarring, out of tempo, jazzy kind of avant-garde riffage, that mixed that kind of Eastern ethno element with the death metal and the black metal, but yet being kind of jazzy and freeform as well too, is what really draws me to this record. I love more Thinking Man's kind of death metal and black metal, and that's definitely what this is. And it's got a huge kind of jazzy, syncopated kind of thing going on here. Let's listen to another song off the record, you Paul. We are going to listen to track number six. It's in quotes, "Nausea is all I am." The notes within a notes, that weird jazzy kind of dissonance with those Eastern elements are what really make me love this record, because it mixes the black and death metal with like those elements so much, and it kind of gives me vibes of bands like Salem and Nile and things along those lines, Orphan Land, stuff like that. I think that's what's really drawn me to this record. The band's name is Costantini or Tenai. The album is called U-Paul. It is on Willow Tip. Out today, May 26th, on CD, digital, LP, and cassette. Limited versions of different colors of the vinyl. If you like this, I will leave links to their Bandcamp and social media. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe to the Doorway 2 magazine on BitChute, Instagram, Rumble, YouTube, and or Odyssey. And until next time, this is Clint from the Doorway 2. I will see you.